Hey, what's up? I got a question for y'all today. You can see we got two chairs here. We got one couch. Also, pedor. And we got. Let's see what we got here. We got a Koken Mohawk. Now my question is, which one of these chairs should I keep? Can't keep them both. I don't need them both. But which one would you guys recommend me keeping? There's no headrest, but the chairs work fine. Could always pick up an aftermarket headrest in the future. So what do you think, huh? The couch, it reclines, the calf rest goes up, ankle rest. But on the Koken, only the back rest goes down. The rest don't come up. Let me know what you guys think. Gotta let one of them go. Holla at your boy.